Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to Peek of my show in Singularity. From early on, big thanks to Nooks for sharing this library.
This is the audio log of Pyotr Nikolsky. It's been 2 days since Mikhail and his group left. I'm beginning to wonder if maybe we shouldn't have gone with them. Last night, the creatures attacked and killed half our group. They'll be back again tonight. I could hear them just outside, sniffing around, waiting for darkness.
This is the section where I got kind of stuck last time. Well, basically, I couldn't figure out how to tackle the new enemy. I think what I'm learning with this crate here is what I need to do. And the fun part is that if I fuck this part up, then I get to do it all over again. So yeah, if the fight with the Goliath recently, I just watched the episode, so it's fresh in my memory. If that taught me anything, and if the encounter so far have taught me anything, it's that usually as I advance through the facility, each encounter usually has very specific things that I need to keep in mind, or like very specific technique that I need to utilize. So here, since I learned that whole pull shit out of phase thing, I'm guessing this is what I need to use. Pick up the gun! Pick up the gun!
This makes no sense, Mikhail! You're putting these people at risk for no reason! All you're doing is waiting for death! But it's too dangerous out there!
Oh, I froze myself!
The sewers will take us to
That's
the hideout.
Not good.
From there, we can take an engine to the docks and escape! No, it's suicide. Very well. I wish you the best, my friend. I hope to see you on the mainland, surrounded by your family, comrade.
Oh, now I get it. Thank you. I get it. That was great. Stay here. With the controls here. It's not reload, it's the thing, it's the other thing. I need to remember, pay attention. Oh, okay, good. I did it again. Fuck. Again, my regards to the developers, but who the fuck puts the same key to control reload that is the universal use key? We have some very serious relearning to do, because instinctively I push. No, let's not do that, because I will be freezing myself. Also, it would appear that do not push mouse button 4. Do not, I repeat, do not. Yeah, I instinctively put mouse button 4 for reloads. That's why I keep blowing myself up and doing all the stupid impulses. Patch myself up. Can I get some of these right here? I totally should. Is there anything else in here? Anything of interest? Dead soldier? Oh! Dead Spetsnaz mutant with a pickaxe. Okay. Anything in the desk? Yeah, right now I wasted quite some items because of my inability to use controls in a, well, controlled manner. Now, how can I check what weapons do I have? Oh, okay, they expected me to use the shotgun against this Bamfy mutant, I guess. I'm gonna get the shotgun. Oh, never mind. I know that once I get through this door, it will snap shut. Let's see, are there any messages? I wouldn't want to miss any messages for rushing, now would I? Let's get you through the door as well. weaponize everything. Also, I'm guessing that beyond this door there will be more and more of these mutants, and I still don't have a very good comprehension of what it means to fight them. It's empty! Why is it empty? Not cool. Messages? Anything in the dumpster? Yes! Yes! Oh! A new lab! Isn't it wonderful? Also, is it an upgrade that I see up there? I will be with you in a minute. I think I see a note. Ooh, don't you poke it around. Hey, Pavel! Nice to hear from you again. Exciting new form of transportation! What could go wrong? Oh, this reminds me, we're looking for the train, aren't we? Okay. Ping, because that will highlight any possible messages. Or will it? I'm not sure. Anyway. Oh, okay. When did I do that? I suppose it might be a good idea. Just yep. That's what usually happens. Oh, okay. Is that an upgrade? Oh no, that's just a dead lab guy. Is this door open? I don't know. Spooky. Oh, there's something up there as well. Now, if I were me, I would leave some messages in such a room, because there are such ample weapons right here.
They've broken through! Killed everyone! Everyone! Forgive me, Mikhail! You were right! We should have gone with you to the docks!
Ducks are nice this time of year. Okay, so I'm guessing that there is no other way into this room. Oh, hello! Yo. Do you come here often? I wonder when the last save point was. I'm not like too thrilled over the prospect of doing a whole lot of things over and over again. Just saying. Although I think only three made through this door. Any secret doodads? Any secret messages? Is this the only exit? Keys again. Expect swearing lots of it. I know that this door will slam shut too. They always do. Wait, did he freeze alongside with the the barrel? Okay, I can anticipate all sorts of trigger shit. Whether it would be a better idea to just age the barrels and preemptively get rid of them, or make sure that I get to shoot first. Dilemma. Signs point to a greater fight ahead. Messages? Nope. Yeah, I think that hell will break loose once I get upstairs. Just checking. Oh! Going back there, huh? Interesting. Show me again. Is this like reversed or something? Sure that there's stuff to do up here. Shh. Oh, okay, I'm going back up here, I guess. Don't you touch them levers. Wait, did he get away? Fuck. Also, my controls seem to be kind of wonky. I don't know why. Yoink. Okay, I bet that once I touch this, yep, oh, where did you bamf? Can't be too far away. I didn't kill them all, I'm sure of that. Go through there. It's gonna close again. Oh, can we open this now? No? Okay, never mind. Something's up there, but I'm not sure if I'm supposed to go up there. Okay, I can't get through like this. I am collecting everything in advance though. I mean, obviously I am going to gain access. Oh, okay. Easier than I thought.
I tried talking Piotr into coming with us one last time, but to no end. He can be very stubborn once his mind is made up. My group left this morning with half of the food and ammunition. So far, we haven't had any problems. Maybe we'll get lucky and make it all the way to the dock safely.
Mikhail! Mikhail! Come quickly!
I will get to the weapons thingy. I wonder if there's like a an achievement or something when you tilt all the paintings or something. Okay, I'm stuck. Oh no, I'm not. Okay, let's. No. How did I scroll through this? Fuck, I can't remember. This is so stupid. Seriously, how do I scroll through the weapons? Escape. No, not with the numbered keys. Jesus. I just want to look. Not with the scroll wheel. Not with, oh, okay. Arrows work. Okay. Never mind. Equipped. Let's see if I can upgrade this. Also, ooh. Oh no, this is the one that I didn't like. This is one of those that I do have. Let's go to the trusty ones. Upgrade. Higher damage. Do I have enough? Yeah. And can I do upgrade for this one as well? Also, how can I check how much doodads I have? Weapon check zero. Okay. And I guess I can't have it back once I've used it up. So never mind. This. Well, I could have more, but I guess that's what this will do. Anything to declare? Take this barrel with me. And since I have successfully advanced through a whole one checkpoint and a whole mini area, I think it is time to call this episode and start anew. Thank you very much for watching. Thank you for observing me fumble. See you in a second. and bye bye for now.